Early Evening Gaming with Lewis Forever.
Hello, welcome. Tonight we are playing Star Wars Shadows of the Empire on the Nintendo 64 that was released in 1996. And we are actually playing on the Nintendo 64, so this is the actual... This is the purely original. And yeah, we'll just jump into it. This is warm, you know.
Is it?
Yeah, so my hand's staying on this lava lamp. A long time ago. In a galaxy far. Oh shit, what? Nice. Man, this is a long intro. Oh shit, I thought the coaster was picked up now. I can't skip it.
Don't skip it.
Huh?
Don't skip it.
That's what I'm saying, I can't.
You're good.
Is it Lego?
No.
Oh. Please respond.
Dash Renlar.
Is that the Millennium Falcon?
Another version of it.
You want to listen? I had the Lego.
Huh?
I had the Lego version, you know. And then the bitch in the fucking Churchill Hotel broke it. Yeah. Lost all the pieces. It was never the same again. I've still got all the other pieces in the box. Hey, we don't need to read that. I don't care. Isn't it the new one or the old one? I feel like I was going through a flip book. Is this the star? Wait. Player one. Yes. Whoa, this is bare weird, you know. Where's S? No, where's E? Wait, L E. Where's W?
Play your own name.
No. I'm leaving it as that.
No.
How do I end
it? Wait, so how do you end it? Well, there's a clue.
Shut up.
Easy, just for you.
Ah, oh, thank you. Appreciate it.
That's your first mission.
That one.
Yeah.
I don't even know how to even play this game.
So A to accelerate, B to use with lasers.
Wait, what? It's just jump me in the game.
Yeah.
Is that how the games were back then? They just throw you in a game?
Yeah, I'll let you do it.
Alright, so how do I do it? Oh, alright.
So
A to boost. Oh, did I get it?
B to use lasers.
Oh.
Use your brakes as well when you need
Which one's the brake?
I think it's R.
What, the back button?
Yeah. Is it? Or Z?
Oh, it's Z. Got it. Whereabouts are they? Where is he? Get here. Yeah. Is these good guys or bad guys?
It was exactly the same as
you. So just do I blow them up or leave them?
It's your side.
They're my side.
Look on the radar.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I see it. Boom. I see him. I know. I got it. Yeah, okay. Bleh. Yo, that's pretty. Alright, I can see him on the map. And it's blue as well, so it draws my more attention to it. Pew, 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 pew. Mate, stage complete. We're the champions.
It's four waves.
Mate, that's piss easy, then. Let's go. Come on. Oh, now I gotta blow up these mofos. Come on, let's go. Let's go, baby. These are going to take more shots though, aren't they?
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to have to move.
Shoot the body, got it.
Come on, there, we got this. Man, it's not really a piece of candy to fucking aim this, not going to lie. Got it. I got it! Whee! I want to go after these big guys first, because these are a pain in the ass. Shoot the body, shoot the body, shoot the body, shoot the body, come on. Oh, fuck. Oh, crashed. I got him, though. I think I got him. Yeah, I got him. It cost a life, but we got him. Boom. Right, where's the rest of these mofos? Where's the rest of these mofos? That's it. Right. Boom, 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 boom. 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 Nailed it. That's how we do it. That's how we do it in this club. Stage. Oh, mate, I hate these ones. We may have to give up another one. I'm guessing that I gotta shoot the body. Shoot from a distance. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the face. Boom, mate, we did so much damage to that guy. Right, let's do a quick loop-de-loop. Get a bit of height. Not too much though. Right. Shoot him up in. Oh shit, whoa. Boom, mate. We got this. My aim is just a bit shit, not gonna lie though. Go away. You're gonna die.
You have to use a tow cable on that.
How? No, I can blow it up!
No, if you use a tow cable, you'll get a challenge point. Press Z on it.
What do you mean press...
Have you not seen the films?
What do I do?
Go to its legs and use it, press Z on it. I'm sure it's Z.
No, Z is the brake. I swear...
Z.
No! Fire to cable. Oh!
Could be this. Yeah, get close to its legs. Not seen the films.
Bro, you think I have time to remember shit like that, bro? Not gonna lie.
There we go, go around and go around.
I'm trying, bro.
Go around his legs.
I'm going around his legs. Look,
I'm going.
I see it. Look, I got him, James. See?
There we go.
See, I told you, bro. Right, let's go after these other foes. Okay, so I know what to do now on them. Thank you, by the way.
That's only for the
80-80s. Huh?
That's only for the
80-80s. 80-80s. Oh, mate, my aim. Ah! Man, we are gonna die. I don't wanna die. Right. We need to get our aim properly, man. My aim's so shit. Come on. Boom, 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 got him. Oh, but I crashed a fucking plane. I thought I could be cool. To be honest, it was quite low anyway. Yeah, I got him though. He's low. I know that for fact. I got him low. Whoa. Nah. You ain't killing me. Boom, mate, we got this, though. We got this. Mate, Oh, gone. Does that mean I can just crash into him and they don't...
He doesn't help,
yeah, I know. Right, I need to do... Whee! To be honest, the controls ain't that bad, you know. Come on, one shot. Bow. One shot. Pow. Boom. Make it look cool. Do a little turn. This is gonna be easy. Yeah, this is gonna be easy. What? So it's stage 4. Good job. Okay, I don't really need to read that. Right, I know what to do now. Boom. Come on. I got this. Keep going. I'm being shot. Come on.
Recommend taking out the other enemies first before you do them.
Nah, I've only just figured that out just now.
Yeah.
Boom! Right, drive off. Come on, keep going. Oh shit, going off the map. Right, we'll take out them last. Yo, there's lasers everywhere. Oh, I just shot one of my teammates. No.
Ah! You're gonna go down.
Nah, watch. You're gonna watch me finish this wave and two lives left. Watch. Never. We're doing quick maneuvers right now. We're doing quick little shots, and we're gonna fuck them all up. We can't slow down. If we slow down, yeah, I'm dead. Watch. I'm gonna get shot. What? I'm gonna get shot. Boom. Oh no, I missed. I dodged that one though.
Move.
See, look. I can't do the impossible. If we gotta lose a life, we gotta lose a life. Now we got a free ship.
Do bear in mind, these lives are impacting you for the whole game.
What?
These lives remain with you for the whole game. That's what I'm saying. You gotta watch out for your lives. So now you're gonna do the next level with only one life now.
Thanks, James. That information was very helpful. Watch out. But you didn't tell me. Oh yeah, BTW. You know, they're gonna be your only lives throughout the whole game. By the way, fuck me, man.
You can get other lives across the game, but obviously you gotta find them.
James, that information would have been so helpful like 20 minutes ago. How are you only just like, you know, just telling me this now? Nah, I gotta concentrate now. Nah, you're dead. Nah, no. Come on, die for fuck's sake. Why does it seem like the AIs aren't actually doing anything? Come on, there we go, I got you. I'm taking out these guys first. Mate, fire this fucking thing, man. Fucking hell, I gotta concentrate. If I die, I'm dead. I don't wanna die. I do not want to die. That's all of them now. I just gotta get this big guy.
What do you mean?
I got it, man. Look, I didn't know he actually generally was that close to me, you know. Oh, shit, yeah, I went off the map. Fuck. Right, okay. I'm sorry. Right, come on. Boom. Boom, let's go. That's how we do it on one life, my G. Boom. I'm pretty proud of that, you know. I'm proud of put my hand back on this because it's proper warm.
So,
took me 10 minutes!
Well, at least you got all three challenge points.
Yes, ma'am. So, I did that to all three of them.
No, that's it for part two.
And that was the end of part two. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. And, you know, if you liked the video, please let us know in the comments as well. You know, if you didn't, let us know, you know. Try and make it better for you or something. But yeah. Well, I hope to see you guys in the next one. Peace.